guys. How's it going? Thad Shoemaker, Shoemaker Guitar Works. What I've got here today is a beautiful Guild six string that had electronics in it. And I'm actually taking those electronics out of the guitar because the customer said he's never once ever used them. But it had the weird end pin thing and it broke. So what I did is these little Stumac polishing wheels are exactly 7/8 of an inch. This hole is exactly 7/8 of an inch. So what I did was I made myself a little plug by tracing that and then sanding around it and cut it out on the bandsaw. Found exact center with a drill bit, drilled all the way through. And it's a piece of walnut, a piece of maple, and another piece of walnut here. And I'm gonna glue it all in there. Probably use wood glue, but then to fill around the outside edge here, I'll use this black medium thick star bond, and that works really well. All right, so I got my plug in there, and so now I've got it all. I gotta do a little more wet sanding to it, and then I will do a little light buff on it, and he will be good to go when for the end pin, that everything's all in there, everything's all nice and solid. I got my center hole. You'll barely even see this when, or notice this, unless you're actually looking for it. So yeah, you can see it from afar, and it looks pretty darn good. The color I put on the maple blends pretty well, actually. It's a little bit darker. And then of course you can see the plug, but hey, you know, rosewood has weird coloring to it sometimes, so that'll work, I guess. But anyway, I thought this was just a fun project today. Got wiring to do, and I'm really not looking forward to it, but you know, it is what it is. So check out this guitar though. It's beautiful, a spruce top, rosewood back and sides. Really nice old Guild. Not that old, I guess. It's from the 90s, but beautiful guitar. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys.